So, hi. There are a few things that you should not try if you want to get rid of the PE. The first thing is the pills. You cannot cure your PE with pills. This is 100% true. Don't try them, okay? Because there are two kinds of pills. One of them are with herbs or with some animal products in it, but they are still pills. You can buy it without the prescription from your doctor, from your medical doctor. And they do not help. In every prescription of them, you read that it can cure it, it's helpful, it helps for that and that and this and this and this, but it's not true. Do not believe them. If you want it to, if you want to try so much, go and try, but you won't have any effect. And I'll tell you because I have tried so many pills. Okay, so many means like five. And they were really different one from other. So I've tried them, and not for a short period. And even in when I was on that on them pills, I was a young guy. I was 18 year old. So even in that young body, they do not help. They did not help. Sorry about my English, but that's all I know. But I make this video because I know the solution for this problem, and it's free. Anything that you will pay for, any pill that you will pay for, it won't help you. The other pills are Viagra and medical pills like Viagra, Cialis. I think there is some other, and they are for erectile dysfunction. They do not have effect on premature ejaculation. The other pill is Prilegy or Duloxetine. It is antidepressant, and it will affect your length. In bed, but not length is not the right word. Okay, you last a couple of seconds more, but not much, you know. And the other thing is that when you try this duloxetine, it will affect your way you look at things because it's antidepressant. You are not the same guy. You will not feel the sex the same way. Like you are. When you are sober, you know, it has an effect on your mind, this pill, and it's not cool. It's not cool. Even if you continue longer in bed, it won't be the best sex, you know. The sex won't be better. It will be just longer. And to be honest, your girlfriend will be not happy about it because you're not the same guy, because you are some guy on drugs. And okay, this was the pills. The second thing, there is couple of books about Taoist practicals, like when in practicals that you move energy from your front channel, from the head to your back channel, and reverse. I mean, no, they are reversed from the back. You move the energy. You must imagine how the energy moves, and make it. Make the energy moves up from bottom of the spine to the top of the head, and then put the energy in the center. Okay, is this sounds easy for you? How many guys will learn that? Okay, to be honest, I don't know. And for that kind of things, you need a really experienced teacher. So I've tried even that, but it was disastrous, you know. It won't help even a little. So you can just skip those practicals. They won't be effective. And the other thing for those practicals is Taoist moves that that if you are a sick man, like men with diseases, you won't have that energy and that controlled mind to do those things. If you want to learn those things, you must be by default a really healthy person. This is not for a sick man. This is for a healthy man. Like if you are indeed good in bed, you can become even better by learning this. But if you have a poor bed experiences, so you are not the right guy to learn those things. You must first be healthy, and you must not have sexual diseases or disorders. And maybe the third thing that I would tell you is the meditation. Some guys think that that it's 100% mental problem, but it's not. It's a functional problem. It's a physical problem. It's not only mental problem. They think that if you can meditate and you became a more calm, you will free yourself from this disease. But it wouldn't be. Because I started yoga, Kundalini yoga, and I was thinking the same way. And I spent a lot of time in meditation. Every day I meditate about more than an hour every day, and I get really calm. I got all the effects from the meditation, all the good things. The meditation, I do not say that meditation is bad. It's really good, but it won't help exactly for this disease. Be sure about it. There is no doubt about it, because I felt all the effects from the meditation. All the calmness, the well-being, the happiness that brings the meditation. But the premature ejaculation was still something in my life that wouldn't have experienced, wouldn't have cured. So I think there is another thing, the fourth thing that do not help is mental therapist. I mean going to the psychologist. Wow, to the psychologist. This won't help at all. I'm 100% sure, because the problem is not mental problem. This is a functional problem. So, and if you want to know how to get cured, there is an exercise called Lajin, and it's free. I've made a video and it's on my channel. It's called 100% cure from premature ejaculation or something like that. I'll put a picture here. And if you want to learn about that exercise, you must just watch the video in my channel. I will put the link below Yeah. So this is all I have to say. Don't try those things. Please, guys, you will waste your time. This will be a total waste of time and money if you want to try those things. Oh. I just missed the most the most common one, the alcohol. Because the alcohol some guys drink and force themselves to drink to last longer in bed. Okay, guys, how long will you do this? Okay, this is so damaging for your body. Don't do it. Don't do it. And the erection is not the same when you drink so much alcohol. So you know that that's not the solution to the problem, of course. The legend, and I made another video by the other method that is called PAIDA. Wait a second. In my experience, the only thing that helps premature ejaculation is okay, there are two things, but one thing is yoga, trying yoga. You go to a hatha yoga class, but it's help, but not much, but not much. It helps like if you are lasting a couple of seconds, you will double or triple the time you last. But the most effective thing is that Lajin exercises. This that Lajin exercise. I've learned it from that book. Here is Bulgarian language, but it's called self-healing with Paidologin. This is not especially for premature ejaculation. No, this is a cure for many diseases. That guy, Hong Qishao, he is the author of the book. So that guy have really simple solution to diseases. He said like that. We have 12 major meridians, energy meridians in our body. And they are on the skin. They are on the skin. Like this is from traditional Chinese medicine. And if every disease is caused by a blockage of the meridians. And in that book, he said that the blockages for poor sexuality. Two-part blockages of the meridian of the heart, meridian of the liver, meridian of the kidneys, and meridian of the urinary bladder. And those meridians, all of them except the heart meridian, a heart meridian goes from here through here. And all the meridians, all the other meridians that I just said are moving through the knees from that part, and from that part. And you can cure yourself by slapping those areas. But I won't talk much about that now. I will make another video. But if you want, you can search, make search for a Paidologin. Paidologin is called that. It's called that thing, that kind of practice, Paidologin. So yeah, that's all I want to say. I want you to do it the right way, not to waste your time for those pills or those psychologists or those Taoist practicals. You can try yoga, of course, but if you won't have relief in your sexual life, please try that. I don't want money from you. I do not sell you anything. I just know that, and I want you to know it. Of course, if you want, I'll link the donation link in below. So if you want to help me, the money will be very welcome. I'm not the richest guy in the world, so I'm from a country from the Balkans, from Eastern Europe. So yeah, if you want to help me, it will be very, very cool. Thanks.